Welcome to EPG Pakshala program on risks and disaster management sponsored by University Grants Commission New Delhi. The paper name is Risks and Disaster Management. The module name is A Synthesis for Viability of Disaster Microinsurance Schemes. Introduction. Partly because of the short operating experience of disaster microinsurance schemes, information on their viability is incomplete. Nonetheless, review of the microinsurance schemes in this module has documented many characteristics of systems that have been important for viability, including their capacity to reduce risks, financial robustness, affordability and governance, learning outcome. To make the student aware of the various factors related to the viability of microinsurance schemes. Contribution to risk reduction. Experience with disaster microinsurance has been mixed with respect to its contribution to reducing risks to the poor. Insurers have reliably and quickly settled claims, but there has been very little information on how these payments have mitigated post-disaster poverty. According to what information have been available, the reported ratios of premium to cover indicate that substantial compensation has been provided post-disaster, for example, in the GSDMA case. Furthermore, microinsurance could promote credit to the poor so they can aspire to higher return activities. To date, there has been no clear evidence on the relationship between microinsurance and shifts to the higher risk, higher yield activities. Monitoring these benefits of index-based insurance by providing post-disaster security as well as promoting higher yield crops ongoing according to Guinea 2005. The characteristics discussed below has been